How to remove a tick safely and quickly. Most ticks do not carry diseases, and most tick bites do not cause serious health problems. But it is important to avoid and check for ticks, and to remove a tick as soon as you find it. Removing tick completely may help you avoid diseases such as Lyme disease that tick may pass on during feeding or a skin infection where the tick bit you. 1. How to remove a tick. Use fine-tipped tweezers to grasp the tick as close to the skin's surface as possible. Pull upward with steady, even pressure. Don't twist or jerk the tick, this can cause the mouth parts to break off and remain in the skin. If this happens, remove the mouth parts with the tweezers. If you are unable to remove the mouth easily with clean tweezers, leave it alone and let the skin heal. After removing the tick, thoroughly clean the bite area and your hands with rubbing alcohol, an iodine scrub, or soap and water. 2. Using a piece of floss. Cut a length of floss. Choose thin, unwaxed floss, or another type of thin string. This does the trick if you don't have tweezers on hand. Loop the string around the tick's head. The string should lie as close to the skin as possible. Tighten the loop around the head. Use both hands to pull the floss taut. Pull the ends of the string upward in a slow, steady motion. The tick's mouth will release the skin. Wash with warm water and soap. Clean both the bite and your hands. Rubbing alcohol, hydrogen peroxide, or iodine can also be used to help prevent infection and the spreading of tick-borne disease. 3. Suffocation. One popular folk remedy for removing ticks involves trying to suffocate them with butter, petroleum jelly, or some other thick waxy substance. Not only will this not kill the tick, but by delaying tick removal to try it, you increase the likelihood that disease-causing pathogens will pass from the tick's body to yours. 4. Heat. Another popular tick removal strategy involves using heat, usually in the form of a glowing match, to persuade the tick to detach from your skin on its own. This approach doesn't work because heat will only encourage the tick to burrow further into your skin. It also wastes precious time. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.